Praetorians!
What's this then? Valiant hero? Battle-scarred veteran of the campaigns?
Drop your swords, or I will kill you where you stand.
Get him!
Don't let him talk to you like that! Have him! Go on! Come on!
That's it! Teach that little shit a lesson!
Sir, a legionary murdered Atticus and Janus.
Someone's in there.
You two, take a look. Nothing. Get back to your post.
Yes, sir.
To stay off the streets if I want to avoid trouble.
Word out! There's a rogue soldier on the kill, and we're going to find him.
You! Murdering scum! Come on, lads!
Drop your weapons!
Cover!
No more murdering for you, you dog!
Stand down! Stand down or die!
Nine!
How many more?
About 100 or so. Up on Veer Augusti, someone drew Nero's face in a horse's ass.
Not a good idea. Talk about collective punishment. We're burying the whole street.
There's no clean water, no sanitation, no bedding, and food. What food? I have to beg for it. Are you lost, stranger?
No.
You see, Marius, it's not always in distant lands that our greatest enemies lurk.
Who are you? Why did this happen? My father was a hero of Rome.
Your father was a great general and a popular senator. Too popular, perhaps. The Emperor is a jealous man. A petty man. Your father lived to serve Rome. Emperor Nero serves only himself. He seeks power for the sake of power. He believes himself a god. A cold wind from the north whispered poisonous words in the Emperor's ear. Your father and other like-minded men wanted to return Rome to its people. So the Emperor had them murdered. After all, that is what emperors do. The spoils of his greed were divided between his sons, Basilius and Commodus. he lavished upon them great powers and responsibilities for which they were unworthy. Rome is failing its children, Marius. You are a vital piece in the game of man. And you, like all of us, have a role to play. Damocles, spirit of vengeance. The fate of the Empire is in your hands. Save Rome. Save Rome from them.
I needed entry to the Emperor's tournament. This could be granted by just one man, so I paid him a visit.
Damocles?
I come for the tournament.
Ah! You're a gladiator. The mythical armor is... it's a fine touch indeed. You gave me quite the... Only the most skilled fighters can enter the tournament. Let me see if you fight as well as you dress.
My brother Commodus may have a contender here. Bravo! This just keeps getting better. Bring on the next act! The champion of the arena, all the way from the club, Eustinius!
Watch yourself. This one is serious.
Yeah! sure you're wonderful. Now let's spice it up a bit. For our next act, we welcome two champions, Romulus and Remus, the killers of Carthage. And let's not make it too easy for you, Damocles. Loose the Impalers. Meet me in my quarters. You want to fight for your emperor, and you shall.
Here is your scroll of entry. Don't lose it. You've transformed killing into an art form. I, however, express myself in different ways. Here is some of my more recent work. I've just completed the final embellishments. It's a gift for my father, the Emperor. It's an amazing piece of work, if I may say so myself. Containing a hidden surprise. A small compartment inside the head that will make it cry the finest white wine to symbolize his great love for the Empire. Though I suppose it could be made to cry anything, really.
Anything. blood. So much blood. Gray mountains drag down the Senate. The streets of Rome will run red. Red with blood. I've seen you in my dreams. Cut me loose if you wish to know your future. Fallen hero of Rome. Spirit of vengeance. Damocles shall be slain by the great General Maris. And that general shall be slain by Damocles. Emperor Nero, he can only die by his own sword. You cannot kill him.
Here at the Colosseum, he would show all Rome his great victories and claim our deeds as his own. Now I would earn the right to fight him and cut this poison from the heart of Rome. I would have my vengeance.
Can't wait to get out there and fight.
You don't have a clue.
You'll be slaughtered in the first wave.
I've fought in every arena. No man's put me down yet.
This is the Colosseum. You aren't meant to fight. You are meant to die.
Yeah. teeming shores of Dover, the vanquishing Commodus brought his fiery might down upon the treacherous fort.
Back. That'd be so boring! How about here? One shot to the heart!
McGregor, General Commodus would do it!
His head! A thousand denaries to whoever brings it to me! That reward's mine!
Sorry, Damocles. It's 1,000 denarii. I'll make it quick, Damocles.
Look at you! Vengeful Damocles! Emulating the feats of the great General Commodus? What nonsense! I destroyed the Britons single-handed! You struggle even with all this help!
Not bad, Gladiator! But you're getting the real star of the show.
Me! Not some stupid Gladiator! Me!
Come on, Damocles! You're supposed to be emulating my great achievements! Me in front of my adoring minions!
What a finale!
Kill the bastard!
greatest general ever to lead Rome and her people. Today, you have had the honor, yes, the honor of witnessing the slaughter of every gladiator sent in against me. These once great and feared gladiators now lie dead, broken before you, slain by me, your general, your leader, your savior.
Aquilo, I must confess, I'm more than a little worried.
Why so, my emperor?
Damocles has been fighting like a lion all day and still looks alarmingly strong.
Fear not for your son's life, my emperor.
I fear not for that little shit's life, you fool. I fear for my purse. I've wagered a fortune on him to win.
I will shorten the odds. Your purse is safe. Oh. And so is the little shit.
I commandist! Your general! Your savior! Your god!
Say you are protecting Rome. Who will protect you from me?
Take your vengeance.
Over here! I'm Commodus,
no.
You fool!
I'm Commodus! I'm Commodus!
The show's over for you, Damocles!
Is it him?
Huh?
now we get serious.
Poison. Can't take any chances, Damocles. You understand. I know I'm immortal, but the plebs can be so fickle. One lucky blow from you and my reputation.
Take your last breath, Commodus.
I've only ever known one man who can fight like that. Let us finish what your father started, Marius. Quickly, we need to get out of here.
Thank you. Senate is nothing but frightened old men. They no longer listen to truth nor reason. I warned them about Britannia, but to no avail. Commodus has held the legions back, doing nothing, whilst the massive barbarian army has swarmed across the empire, wreaking havoc as it closes in on Rome.
The Britons?
Yes, and their army has grown tenfold. Everyone who opposes Rome has allied with them. Even tribes from faraway lands have sent them massive beasts of war. The Emperor and Commodus have made enemies. So many enemies. And across the Empire, these barbarians have seen how weakened we have become under Nero's rule. And they mean to destroy us. Destroy the Empire. With Commodus gone, they'll ask me to assume command. And I'll need my best men if we're going to hold Rome. When I suspected it was you in the arena, I readied this.
The Emperor must die.
And he will. But we must save Rome first. I need you now, Marius. Fight for your father. Fight for your legion. Fight for Rome.
Boudica. Once her fate was in my hands, now she spearheaded the army of 1,000 tribes. Their giant beasts of war bore down on our gates. The evils of a rotten empire visited upon its capital. We must all answer for our choices, Nero. But it's the people of Rome that now pay for yours. Ah, Boudica. Your fight was not with Rome itself, but with Nero, who had our fathers murdered, and we will be avenged. But if Rome falls, then our world will descend into darkness. Chaos will lay waste to civilization. I will never let that happen.
Defenses will funnel the bastards down into this one square. They could outnumber us by 1,000 to 1 here, but the confined space will take away that advantage. And, God's be willing, Rome will see another dawn. Here they come. Hold steady. Hold steady! Fire! Marius, I need you on a Scorpion. Focus on the targets as I call.